It's bad. Right there. Okay. You guys can hear me. So I'm recording this, like what was already played on in the live stream. I'm gonna let that be, and the rest of this stuff is gonna be recorded on my laptop and uploaded. Cause I want to see if me live streaming is causing all that lag, or if I can reduce it because the internet is trying to focus everywhere else. So unfortunately, I had to stop the live stream. Hate that though. In order to get a stable connection. More stable connection, I should say. Hopefully this is better. My phone outside. You didn't accept it? So it seems like her moves become faster in the frame, drops on her moves, and she can recover quicker when she don't have the ball in her possession. This can change a lot of stuff. It's just positioning. Yeah, you can change a lot of stuff off of that. Just like this. Like normally you wouldn't be able to do that. But you can do that. That's I might as well should just put that on automatic, but I'm scared I'm gonna run into one of those terrible connections. Deflect. Deflect. Wonder if I can do that with it. Like, I can probably do it without it. Let's see if the connection improves. Hopefully it does. I'm able to move a little bit better.
You have used mana over 20 times.
Hopefully the connectivity is great.
Have you considered your destiny?
I'm lagging.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah! airborne.
Round two. Fight.
You
lose.
Here we go.
Round one. Fight.
The result?
Only round two. Got to be physical.
Fight. Final round. Fight.
many times. Oh great, we got a whole car. This ought to be pleasant. Engine number 36. Never mind, it's filthy casuals. You gotta take the good with the bad.
Round one. Fight!
Round 2. Fight!
is that an anti-air? Please explain game mechanics. Casuals. That's it, you build with the band. Fucking off with it. It's casual. Need some more matches.
Round one.
Video.
Fight!
Explain to me how the hell we got an answer. Nobody that's sitting here doing this dumbass shit. Dude, if you're gonna fucking play the damn game, just play the fucking game. Left. attack four, six times. I wish they would put a name with these people. Probably do. I'm probably just not paying attention.
Another fight is coming your way.
Wait, we got a little scroll for you. I never thought I'd find myself using a word like that. Never. Really, this is going to be a case of bullshit. One thing I can say, though, is that the online stability has improved.
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
Hadouken!
That activated way too much. That was come off the second that he got hit. But he got hit. He got a lucky dub. Yeah, they messed me up on that. That was supposed to come out immediately. And it came out like a split second too late, and he was able to get an uppercut off, a dragon punch off of it.
Round one. Fight!
Grab again. Don't make no sense.
Round two. Fight.
As soon as I get in the air, so why isn't my move working? Like, I don't understand.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, like my shit isn't working. Fuck me.
Oh, I can see the future!
Time for battle!
Got another short a level 50, and I'm like, oh yeah, you know how much we love those Mexican connections? Oh boy. All the bootleg ones. But this is clearly going to be lagless. I'm expecting. This doesn't have any lag, I'm literally going to be surprised.
Round one.
It's going to be a spike somewhere.
Adolphin!
Just get that one, I guess.
Fight!
Oh, God. In the middle of my hips. Grab. What else you gonna do? You gonna do another grab? Oh, I'm actually surprised that they let me get that. I understand this game as bullshit. I understand it. I shouldn't be surprised. There was gonna be some bullshit with this match. Victory.
Round one. Fight!
Hurry up!
Marlowe grab.
Round two.
Project, let me get down.
Fight!
Grab him, you're out of hand. Off of it, like, it doesn't make any sense. Really, dude? What are we doing this grabbing? Hey, yo. But if I grab 24-7, I'll be able to get these. They just giving us some grab.
Final round.
Like, really?
Fight!
Give them grab, like... Give them grab. I don't know how the hell that came out. I don't know who was doing that. How are they giving this grab? I'm not understanding this shit. I'm really not understanding this shit. Terrible as him. And then we're just giving away free grabs like it was like an EBT. Like, who get the oh my god. That was fucking, that was horrible. Like, I don't even know what to say to that. Like, out of all the grabs that I was trying to counter, only counted one of them. And then the other one, they just gave me priority on it. Only one was a bunch of jump attacks. Like, dude, I could teach you that stuff, but it's like, the game just wasn't giving me the moves that I was doing. Like, there. Come on. How hard is this to do that? Like, in the match, all of a sudden, that doesn't want to work now. Like, that's not like it. I'm just like, beside myself. I don't.
Time for battle.
Oh my god, dude. A kid? For all the. I literally all the way back. For all these random ass jump attacks. Like.
You have used Manaka 35.
I don't even have no fucking words. Ridiculous on top of ridiculous. I really don't have any words.
Round one. Fight!
Right there!
I shall present
myself. left and right. I'm surprised they got that right.
Round two. Fight.
Like, just count. From that 10 match alone, it's enough grabs to last me for the rest of the session. Like, just please. We got lagging matches and a bunch of grabs that just completely just are not working for whatever. Like, I see the grabs coming, I'm pressing for carry, and it's not working.
Fight!
Let's go back. Oh, I didn't even fucking do that. I know I'm not even pressing forward down ground for it.
Round two. Fight.
Man. Right there. I don't know if that's a good one. It's kind of fucking up again. Just get rid of one of those cards. I know it's not something else. There. Hurry up. Game like this. I'm done. them out the way they want. Like, I don't have this problem with the power. I don't know why. But a simple fucking punch to the damn fireball got me this much fucking trouble. Not coming out the way they should. Can't even get. Like, it makes no sense for me to be losing this many matches. Like, other characters I use, I don't have this fucking problem. Man, I'm talking about the basics. I'm not talking about the combos and everything. This is the weirdest shit. This is like, people can just get free grabs on this girl like it ain't no fucking tomorrow.
Honestly,
I didn't even answer that question, dude. I took a moment to breathe. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm just tired. But it's bullshit. Like, when a scrub pin, it's easily the cheapest of cheap fixes on you. It, that right there is just like... automatic at this point. I don't need to do it.
Hey!
work. I cannot tell you how happy I am I'm playing casuals instead of ranked. I can't imagine playing ranked with this girl. As much as I like her, you know, she's a learning curve for me. I just can't imagine playing ranked with her. I can't.
Round one. Fight!
Really, we doing? I didn't do that. Again, here we go again with this bullshit. I'm doing the anti-air.
Final round. Fight.
I'm at the point of really don't feel like playing this game no more. I don't even care that I won. Because the last one, Keeper shouldn't have won at all. I'm just like, I'm just at the point where I don't care. It's like my moves aren't coming out the way I want them to, and you know,
round
victory
one.
Is galore.
Fight.
That's all I can really say. Victory is galore. I'm trying to go for a grab, but I'm just a mile away. I don't know why he's...
Round
great lag. You know, that's a Shoto's best friend. Really, I was going for a damn hit on that. Didn't get it from me. I'm surprised that happened. Of course, because, you know, I don't carry those at all.
Round two. Fight.
You know what I'm saying? We got the teleporting shit. Like, bruh. I'm surprised I reversed that. I don't know why. I really did it. He's jumping perfectly. Lag, he's jumping perfectly with lag. Of course. Man, I don't do this. Lag is a Shoto's best friend. I'm gonna say that. That I should not be getting hit with, I'm getting hit with, and it's just, it's mind-boggling to the point where I'm, like, it doesn't make sense at all. Fucking bullshit-ass freak, like,
round one.
I don't know, bro.
Fight!
Go! Do that, I get my miss punch. Boy. So fuck the fact that I'm throwing punches. Didn't come out again. Shoot. wasn't even trying to do, right? Random ass shit will work, apparently. It's like, I don't... It's like, every time that has happened, I have not been through that. But yet, it always seems to work. So I guess that's the key. Just do random super, you know? I know exactly what I'm gonna call this part too. Right now I have no time to finish this session. I really don't. No desire to finish it. Why the hell is it counting that as a damn move? I have no clue. It is the move. I don't know what you're doing.
Coming
this is gonna be my last one. I'm not gonna be dealing with this BS all day. Have a new game mechanic. Like, that's great. What's fitting? Level 44 in the college. Somebody who's just gonna rush through this, you know, I don't even want to play this. I don't. It's not like the game hasn't been fucking me over all damn day.
Round one. Fight.
I really don't have no position. No kind of... Like that. That right there. That right there, perfect example.
Round
at this point, you know, I've tried to him. I don't know what the problem is. I know I'm doing it just on time because it worked before. It's just like, it's just, you know, I don't know. Maybe it's just a fuck me day. I don't know. I guess it's a fruity day. I don't know what it is.
Round one. Fight.
You gotta laugh at it, because if you don't, it's gonna fall off. You gotta accept it.
Final round. Fight.
I don't even know how to react to that anymore. I don't. I'm fully doing the fucking fireball motion, and it's just giving her away. Like, if I am grabbing something. Like, I'm seriously, like, I don't even know what to say. Funny bullshit. You know what, bro? Enough is enough of this shit.